The Ramsey County TechPack Initiative was born from the pandemic to support economic inclusion by bringing computers, internet, and digital literacy training into the homes of Ramsey County residents.
My name is Tarina O'Connor. I have a family of five now. We currently reside here in Maplewood. Life before COVID was pretty busy for our family here. Myself was a member service director at the YMCA for 15 years. My husband, he is an industrial worker at Brothers. Children were at school. Life after COVID was completely different. Children were pretty much distance learning full time. So after being furloughed, pretty much taking on the teacher role times two, it was a little bit stressful before, but I started with resources, just trying to find even a part-time job just to be able to still help my husband. So I started looking through the Dislocated Workers Program through the Minnesota Workforce Center. Looking on their website, they had the TechPack program.
There's many things about the TechPack program that we are very proud of. One is that we were able to provide a large number of computers and digital literacy packaged together for our residents who were COVID impacted.
Tarina's TechPack was made possible by a community partnership that includes Ramsey County coordination and funding through the CARES Act. The computers were refurbished by TechDump, a local nonprofit and social enterprise committed to electronic recycling and job creation to people facing barriers to employment.
The other things that we're really proud of too is that we brought together a partnership of folks that hadn't really worked together before, and we anticipate an opportunity to leverage those partnerships as we go forward and continue toward an economic recovery.
Something that was inside of there, you had a pretty cool backpack to keep all your items in. You had a refurbed laptop with a charger. You had a cool pad, which is kind of like a free internet. And then they gave you a set of headphones and you had additional resources in there.
Training for this technology also involves community partnerships, including Literacy Minnesota. Each TechPack is assigned a digital navigator who ensures each participant gets the basic skills needed to connect and use the computer, then works with each participant to establish goals and provide the free training necessary to reach them.
Being able to actually have the TechPack and bring it into my home, like, that kind of gave me some joy and a little bit of reassurance that I do have some resources. Being able to find a job, like, that was my number one priority. With that being on Indeed pretty much every day, being able to reconstruct my resume through Coursera, being able to do Zoom calls for interviews, like, those were pretty huge for me. I was able to find a part-time job as a caregiver. Also, with finding out I'm pregnant with our fourth child, being able to do doctor Zoom calls, that actually helped a lot here. Just being able to utilize the TechPack with that too as well. Being able to utilize it for my kids doing distance learning, that also helped. So it definitely came in handy for our family.
And then the last thing that I'm really proud of is just to be able to see some of the unintended benefits that bringing technology to families meant in this program. Our efforts were really around helping people get access to computers and technology and literacy so that they could be prepared for work. However, once people got that technology, they were able to use it for telehealth, to connect with their family, to lessen the burden of distance learning on their families. And so the combination of all those things really just show that, you know, we were focused on one goal, primarily around the workforce piece, but providing people with these tech packs ended up supporting families in a much broader way.
Tech packs is part of Ramsey County Investment and Support Efforts RISE program. In its first year, the program distributed 2,150 tech packs utilizing CARES Act funding and community partnerships.
I am in the process of looking for a full-time job, but remote from home. So this will actually be able to help me work from home off of the tech pack. I think it was just a very awesome opportunity.
To learn more about the outcomes of the tech pack initiative, visit ramseycounty.us/techpacks.